In this video, we will look at installing ESXi 5.x in VMware Workstation. This video is based on VMware Knowledge Base article 2034803. Please note that VMware does not support running nested ESXi ESX servers in production environments. For more information, please see Knowledge Base article 2009916. To install ESXi 5.x in VMware Workstation, download the ESXi 5.x ISO image from the VMware Download Center. From the VMware Workstation toolbar, click File and New Virtual Machine. Click Custom Advanced, then click Next. Select the hardware compatibility for the virtual machine. Click Next. Click Installer Disk Image File and browse and open the ESXi ISO file downloaded from the VMware Download Center. Click Next. Enter a name for your virtual machine and choose a location to save it. Click Next. Follow the on-screen options to configure the virtual machine. Use the default options unless you need to make changes for your environment. Click Finish. You can make adjustments to your virtual machine, like increasing the memory and processors, etc., by clicking on Customize Hardware. Click Power on the virtual machine after creation. When the virtual machine powers on and the installation starts, choose ESXi 5.x build number, standard installer, or wait for 5 seconds. Please note that the build number and the ESXi version number differs according to the currently available download in the VMware Download Center. On the welcome screen, press Enter to continue. Press F11 to accept the end user license agreement and continue. Select the virtual disk where you want to install and press Enter to continue. Select a keyboard layout. Press Enter to continue. Enter a root password. Press the down arrow or tab key, then enter the password again to confirm. Press Enter to continue. Confirm that the information on the screen is correct, then press F11 to start the installation. When the installation is complete, press Enter to reboot. The ESXi guest starts with an IP address assigned from DHCP. To set a static IP address, press F2, enter your password, then press Enter. Select Configure Management Network, then press Enter. Select IP configuration, then press Enter. Select Set Static IP Addresses and Network Configuration, press the spacebar. Press the down arrow key to select the IP address field, then enter the correct information. If you need to set the subnet or default gateway, press the down arrow key to select those fields and enter the appropriate information. After you have finished adjusting the settings, press Enter to exit. Press Escape to exit the configuration screen. When you are prompted to restart the management network for the changes to take effect, press Y. Press Escape again to go back to the main screen. This concludes our look at installing ESXi 5.x in VMware Workstation. For further tutorial videos, be sure to subscribe to our KBTV YouTube channel and our KBTV blog. Thank you for choosing VMware.